Sri Lanka, located 22 nautical miles south of India, is a land of diverse. The beautiful island nation has 1,300 kilometers of coastal line. Fisheries is one of the main industries of the nation. Tourism is another. Nearly 2 million tourists visit annually. It is indeed a paradise island. The highlands are covered with verdant tea estate. The country exports $1.5 billion worth of tea annually. The tea growing highlands are scenic and cold. Nuwara is one of the best places to visit in the highlands. The island is also rich in culture and heritage. Andradapura, Polonnaruwa and Kandy are some of the attractive places for heritage lovers. Kandy is a significant place to visit. The scenery is amazing. To all these places, Colombo is the gateway. Why don't you visit Sri Lanka and explore this diversity?